We begin in the Fox Cities, where investigators still don't know what caused a fire that damaged a historic building last week in Menasha. There's also still no word on the extent of the damage. Today, Local 5 Justin Razavi talked with a business owner who says he lost everything in the fire.
It's a total loss. Everything is underwater. There's water on the floor. There's holes in the ceiling. They put gallons and gallons of water through the ceiling, and it seems like most of it came through my store.
Matt Hodgins has run his business, Bits and Bytes Computers and More, from the Brin building in Menasha for the last 8 years. But after a fire last weekend caused massive damage to the building, Hodgins must now look for a new location.
I'm working out of my house in my car. I got new tools on orders, trying to rebuild, recover, just continue to do business as much as possible.
Despite the misfortune, Hodgins says he's finding comfort in the community's support.
I've had just a huge amount of support from my customers and from the community. Menasha has been really good to me over the last 9 years. I want to continue here and continue to be the computer guy for the area.
Reporting in Menasha, Justin Razavi, Local 5 News.
Thanks, Justin. And that fire investigation is still ongoing. Stick with Local 5 newscast for the latest developments.